today I'm going to show you how to do a long snapping tutorial for football. The thing you need though is a football. Optional is gloves, depending if you long snap with them or without them. And cleats, if you're inside or if you're outside. Inside for indoor cleats, outside these so you can actually grip the ground when you long snap. The first step you need to do is the placement of your hands on the ball. So the first thing you're going to do, put your hands on the laces like this, like you're throwing a football. Next, you're going to want to put your non-dominant hand on the inseam of the football. So you make a little triangle like this. So when you snap it, it's going to look like that. So the next step in the video is how you would do your technique of long snapping. So first thing you're going to do is move your legs out like this, make sure the shoulder width apart, and make sure you're comfortable when you do this because you don't want to be uncomfortable when you snap the ball. Next is you're going to grab your ball and you're going to position yourself so that when you do this, it's not so uncomfortable when you snap it. And when you snap it, you're going to thrust your hips back and you're going to move your feet back with it as well. So in one motion, it's going to look like this. And that's how you do that. Thanks for watching, and remember, when you do this, you want to keep practicing and practicing, because the more you practice, the tighter your spinal is going to be, the more...